Oh, too much. Way too much. Fuck. I'm just hitting it way too hard. Yeah, let's just play a game. Okay. What is that? Just don't let it hit the ground?
Yeah, exactly. But we're not trying to kill each other. Now, this is called the surface line.
Okay.
So when you're playing doubles, like one of you will be in this box.
Yeah. Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Just hit these in the air, just to volley, to get those on the left.
Cool.
And just punch them. Okay.
Are they supposed to be going like high up?
Just so the typical volley is I'm right here, right?
Yeah.
And you just punch. But when we do it, just to keep it in place, just to get our reflexes warmed up, just you don't want to be high so you can't reach it. But just like right here. Nice. Right there. Shot. Nice. We'll just do a couple and then we'll start playing.
In the bucket. Get in the bucket. I don't have any balls. Okay, so the way we play it is we play to 11, serve switch every three.
Okay.
If you miss two serves, you lose a point.
Okay.
You get like one redo serve, and then if you miss the second one, we get a point.
Do you want to play that way, or do you want to play, because I could care less. Or do you want to learn
how to
score?
I would like to learn how to actually serve, rotate.
Yeah.
Okay.
The actual serve.
Perfect. So then this is what you do. Up or down?
Down.
People can do it in their hands. I don't. Okay, so it's down, so you win the serve. So you can either choose to serve or receive.
Serve.
Yeah.
Okay, perfect. So between the two of you, you decide which one of you is going to serve.
I'll serve.
Okay, so you start over there.
Over there?
Yeah, you're
over there.
Back right. Yeah.
We normally just do first ball in FDF.
Okay. Let it go. Sure. So do I keep serving? Okay. And then when do I stop serving?
So if you win this point, it's 30-15.
Yep.
And then if you win that point, it's 40-15, and then it's game.
Okay.
But
so I just keep serving?
Serve until she serves.
Okay. And we switch sides. That was a real point. I can't wait to watch this back on your laptop. Game point. You thought I was going to miss that, didn't you?
Yep.
So 0-1.
In the set.
Feels empty, but.
Well, she's still got a. So just like do what we do and just hit it over. Just get it over the net. So you're back. No, you're back. Just hang out in no man's land.
Okay, 0-1. I shot. Great shot. I got one.
You're back.
Yeah, I know. I just have to sprint forward.
Would you can just hang out right there. You don't have to be at the back of the box.
So I love 15.
So we switch now. Yeah, I'm just gonna play it anyways. If you play it, it goes.
Yeah.
That's how we usually do it.
So love 30.
Sure.
So
you're back.
And so I'm gonna start not hit, I'm not gonna call the score out once we start getting it. So love 30.
Love is 0. So
it's only 15 point increments, right? So
yeah.
Love is 0. So if we haven't gotten a point, we're always gonna have left.
Okay, now it's 30-15.
So 1 is 15 basically. Right?
That's
so 15-30.
So you serve the entire set.
He serves this entire game.
Game.
Yeah,
you serve the game. Bread and butter right there. Yeah, but he doesn't serve it that fast, so. So it's 2-0 in the set. Six? Okay. That's in. That's in.
Okay. What's the score?
15 love. So love 15? I do love 15. There we go. So it's 15. What? It's just unlucky. No. 15-30.
Then it's 1-1 on the set?
No, it's 2-0 on the set.
Now you're getting your stats.
Yeah, we are.
Good.
Let it go.